Microlearning is the future of professional training programs. It is based on short and engaging videos, and more companies are getting on board. The reason for this success is simple. Microlearning helps teach a specific skill or topic in a matter of minutes, and it means to be engaging for employees even with the short attention spans. So, how can you create great microlearning videos? I will give you 5 tips. 1. Start with a hook. Start your video with a stat or a short story to stop your audience in their track. Explain challenges and goals of this specific training video to build up interest. And close your introduction with a summary of key skills that will be developed through this video. 2. Pick a great trainer. What you pick as a trainer in your video will make a big difference. Try to find an expert on the topic within your company, or at least a spokesperson. What really matters is that your trainer is lively, energetic, and knows how to convey your material. 3. Illustrate your video with extracts of popular series or movies. Microlearning videos work when there is humor and rhythm. So, pick a short video or a GIF to create a pose or make a point. This will go a long way to bring fun and help your audience digest and memorize information. 4. Use screenshot videos when teaching a computer skill. When you're teaching how to use a specific software, it's better to show your screen. Include a step-by-step demo while keeping your trainer's voice for explanations. And 5. Use captions. Microlearning videos are meant to be watched anywhere, anytime, especially outside the office. Knowing that 90% of videos are played without sound on mobile, it is key to use captions. Besides, it is a good practice to make your training content accessible. And using translation, you can also make your video content available internationally. That's it! Now you know how to create engaging microlearning videos. You can go to our blog to get more tips on this topic. Link below.